This is the stuff that I got from Matsus. The tent, linen, very heavy duty. You see that? And something I made myself, a little hammer, and so on. I'll show you. I'm going to use that when I'm setting up the tent. But these planks I made myself. Three of these poles and six planks. This is what I need to set up the Oseberg tent. So I'm looking very much forward to that. It's the first time I'm doing it out in the forest. I made it back home and it's very difficult to do, but yeah. I find a guy on YouTube that show how he did it, and yeah, I tried that and it works perfectly. So now I'm going to set it up and you can see how I'm doing that. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you. And if it's really windy, I made this a little rope and a peg here, and I'll show you what I want to do. Yep. Then I can just take the peg here. And I use this. I'll take you closer, you can see.
Yeah.
And it is this trick I've shown you before. Up here, through the loop. And then I can tighten it. And it'll stay there. This toggle do the job. I made you a video of how you can make this. And if you want to secure it, you can do this. But this one is tightening itself. The more you pull it, the tighter it will be. So, but the tent is actually not leading anything. But I thought if it is going to be very windy, and I'm afraid it want to blow down, I can use this system here.